so young. I have so many places I want to see. I've got tickets to six Dave Matthews Band concerts. Oh, I'm getting out of here.
But then you stole the purse.
No!
Sorry, Glenn. Go back to sleep.
Wait, aren't you gonna suck my blood?
Ugh, classic human paranoia. Human blood is so fatty and you never know where it's been.
So, Dracula doesn't drink blood?
No, I use a blood substitute. Either near blood or blood beaters. You can't tell the difference.
So, wow, you're like the real Count Dracula, like... I am Dracula, blah, blah, blah.
I've never said that in my life, blah, blah, blah. I don't know where that comes from.
Can I just ask, what exactly is this place?
What is this place? It's a place I built for all those monsters out there lurking in the shadows, hiding from the persecution of humankind. A place for them and their families to come to and be themselves. A place void of torches, pitchforks, angry mobs. A place of peace, relaxation, and tranquility.
Cool, so it's like a hotel for monsters?
Yes, exactly. A hotel for monsters. Way to sum it up. Okay, hop on my back. We're leaving.
Oh man, you're a bat now. I always wanted to fly. What's it like? This is insane. Wait, I want to stay. Did Frankenstein sign my costume? Can I meet the Invisible Man? Hey, if I stuck my hand in the Invisible Man's mouth, would it disappear?
Hi.
Lady! What are you doing, my sweet little blood orange? Our friend was just leaving.
Yeah, he was flying me out the window.
This guy is so funny. Oh, look, you have something on your face. Play along if you ever want to see your precious backpack.
Huh. Whoa! So wait, you didn't have any clothes on when you were a bat? Or were they bat-sized?
Who exactly is that?
Honey Bat, you see, it's your birthday, and you know I want you to have the bestest specialist party of your life. So, well, I needed some help.
You needed help?
Well, look, I am very good, but I thought it would be even more bestest specialist if someone closer to your age helped plan the party.
You're my age?
Sure. Well, how old are you?
118.
100 and... I'm 121.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You see, everything is very, very normal. I'm throwing a party and he's helping.
Sir, there's an emergency.
Not now. Can't you see we're in the middle of something very normal here?
Wait, what's going on here? There's an emergency in your precious hotel and you're not running to fix it? Why? Is it because of him?
Whoa, look at my face.
No, precious bone, it's not because of him.
Good, then go check on the emergency and I'll keep him company.
No, anything but that!
What?
I mean, because he needs time to plan. And if you're keeping him company, then he's not planning. He's a company keeper. And then the plan, it doesn't get planned.
Mm-hmm, good one.
Shut up!
Okay, so maybe if you're not planning later, we can hang out.
Sounds good!
Yes, you hear that? It sounds good. So you will hang out. See you later, my honey. Lovely. Okay, you're not hanging out. Because you are leaving.
But the opposite, you said.
But sir, the emergency.
Follow me.
Boy, that kid smelled.
Where are we going?
Just getting rid of you through a secret tunnel so she does not see us.
So, can I ask you a question? Is that real about the garlic thing?
Yes, I cannot have that. My throat swells.
Huh. Wooden stake to the heart?
Yeah, well, who wouldn't that kill? Here we go. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm a little lost. Yes, I know it's your honeymoon. I apologize. Go back to doing what you were doing. I'm not down here much. It's meant to be an exit if humans ever invade.
So I'm like the first human here, huh? That's really cool.
Ah, boy. I think this is it.
Ah! What's happening?
I'm terribly sorry. This is my mistake.
What is wrong with you people?
Oh, man. This place is amazing.
Okay, I could really use some silence right now. All right, third time's up.
Crack!
Yes, Frankie.
Hey, buddy, what you been doing?
Never mind that. What you been doing?
We wanted to practice our big number for Mavis's party, and then these losers wouldn't get off the bandstand.
Okay, put down Zombie Mozart, Bach, and Beethoven this instant. Did you get to rehearse at all, Zombie Beethoven?
Listen, Drac, we wanted to play something, like old times. We even thought maybe you'd sing with us.
Come on, fellas. You know that I haven't sung in public since Martha.
Yeah, but we just thought that how much, you know, Mavis would love it.
I said no!
Don't ask me again!
Okay, now let's hug the zombies. Let's all make up.
Wow, he really scared you.
I wasn't scared. I was being polite.
Hey!
Oh!
What are you doing here? I thought you were planning.
I never caught your name.
My name's Mavis.
Mavis? That's a pretty neat name.
Yeah, my mom picked it. So, are you gonna tell me your name?
Me? Oh, my name? Good question. Well, obviously, I'm Frankenstein.
No, you're not. Frankenstein is my uncle over there, the gentleman hugging zombie Mozart.
Right, of course he's your uncle. Well, see, I'm not the Frankenstein. I'm his cousin, Johnny Stein.
Johnny Stein?
Hey, Mavis!
Who is that?
Oh, are these monsters gonna kill me?
Not as long as they think you're a monster.
Huh? That's kind of racist.
We'll talk later.
Is he making fun of me?
No, of course he's not. Because he's...
He's your cousin, Johnny Stein.
Yes.
I don't have no cousin.
No, you do. He's your sixth cousin, three times removed.
On your right arm side.
You have a cousin?
Frank, if your arm could talk, he would tell you that the original owner of your arm had a brother.
Who married a woman.
Who was...
For strangling a pig.
I have pig strangling blood in my arm? That's kind of cool. Well, cuz, great to meet you.
So what brings you here, Johnny?
Ah, what was that?
Oh, sorry, I should really clear my throat before I speak. Anyway, what brings you here?
Oh, party planner?
Yes, I have recruited Mr. Stein here to help me with Mavis's birthday party.
Wait a minute, you asked someone to help you?
Captain Control Freak?
It's Count, and yes, I thought having a Mavis contemporary would be useful.
Yeah, he totally needed a fresher perspective.
Okay, Johnny. Mr. Tightcoffin over here was planning to have these powdered lamos play at the party.
So anyways, we thought we could liven things up a bit.
Whoa, you all play? Let's check you guys out!
Help! Help! Let me out of here! Linda!
Maybe I should...
No, give it a chance.
Hello? Hello? I come in peace.
Wow, she's beautiful. What were they talking about? She's like an angel. An angel who's getting really close up.
¿Qué quiere usted? ¿Qué se está pasando aquí? ¿Qué?
You're standing on my throat. That's stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
All right, come on. We don't have much time.
Wait.
Are you ready?
For what? Oh, wow. Okay. Confidence. Crazy love hawk.
All right. Whoa, hi. What are you doing?
What you wanted me to? But just for argument's sake, what are you doing?
I'm trying to escape.
Oh, yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
did. Wait. Did you actually think we were gonna kiss?
No.
Just
that
met.
I think.
Oh my.
I think they need a little help.
I mean, I know how my feathers look, but I'm not that kind of bird.
Say you. Say
okay,
me.
I had nothing to do with that. But, huh, you have to admit, it's actually a pretty good song.
Naturally.
Yeah, sing it, Lionel.
Wow, that was fast.
Lionel Rich works every time. We should probably give them some privacy.
I'm not so sure I should leave Blue here alone.
Oh, no, don't worry. Sylvia will keep an eye on them all night. Besides, he's got Jewel.
Help me!
You afraid?
No, but...
Shh! Oh, good. Me neither.
Because there's nothing wrong with being afraid. You know, fear's a sensible response to an unfamiliar situation. Unfamiliar, dangerous situation, I might add. And with a dragon that breathes fire, and eats nice and breathes fire, it sure doesn't mean you're a coward if you're a little scared, you know what I mean? Because I sure as heck ain't no coward, I know that.
Donkey, two things, okay? Shut up.
Now go over there and see if you can find any stairs.
Stairs? I thought we was looking for the princess.
The princess will be up the stairs in the highest room in the tallest tower.
What makes you think she'll be there?
I read it in a book once.
Well, cool. You handle the dragon, I'll handle the stairs.
Oh, I'll find those stairs. I'll whip they butt, too. That's right.
Those stairs won't know which way they're going.
Take drastic steps. Kick to the curb. Don't mess with me. I'm the stair master. I've mastered the stairs. I wish I had a step right here, and now I'd step all over it.
Well, at least we know where the princess is. But where's the...
Dragon! Probably hear this all the time from your food, but you must bleach or something, because that is one dazzling smile you got there. And do I detect a hint of minty freshness? And you know what else? You're a girl dragon. Oh, sure. I mean, of course you're a girl dragon, because you're just reeking of feminine beauty. What's the matter with you? You got something in your eye? Yeah. Oh. Man, I'd really love to stay, but you know, I'm a I'm an asthmatic, and I don't know if it'll work out. You're gonna be blowing smoke rings and stuff.
Are you Princess Fiona?
I am. Awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
Oh, that's nice. Now let's go!
But wait, Sir Knight! This beeth our first meeting. Should it not be a wonderful, romantic moment?
Yeah. Sorry, lady. There's
no time. Hey, wait! What are you doing? You know, you should sweep me off my feet out yonder window and down a rope onto your valiant steed.
You've had a lot of time to plan this, haven't you?
Mm-hmm. But we have to savor this moment. You could recite an epic poem for me. A ballad? A sonnet? A limerick? Or something?
I don't think so.
Well, can I at least know the name of my champion?
Shrek.
Sir Shrek. I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude.
Thanks.
You didn't slay the dragon?
It's on my to-do list. Now, come on!
But this isn't right! You're meant to charge in, sword drawn, banner flying. That's what all the other knights did.
Yeah, right before they burst in the flame.
You know, that's not the point. Going? The exit's over there.
Well, I have to save my ass.
What kind of knight are you?
One of a kind.
Slow down, baby, please. Look, I believe it's healthy to get to know someone over a long period of time. Just call me old-fashioned, you know. Yeah, I don't want to rush into a physical relationship. I'm not emotionally ready for a commitment of this magnitude. Really is the word I'm looking for. Magnitude. Hey, that is unwanted physical contact. Hey, what are you doing? Okay. Look, let's just back up a little and take this one step at a time. I mean, we really should get to know each other first, you know, as friends or maybe even as pen pals, you know, because I'm on the road a lot, but I just love receiving cards. Hey, don't do that. That's my personal cat. Well, you're going to tear it off. I don't give permission to...
Hey, what are you going to do with that? No.
I'll take care of the dragon.